My father was a good man. He worked so hard to get to the top. He wasn't popular. He did not deserve to die like that. And I hear people are making jokes. Jokes. About what that old man did to my dad. And I fucking hope he rots in jail. Because there's nothing that anybody can do to bring my father back to me. There's nothing. I miss my father so much. You do not understand. And people do not realize that that was somebody's father that he killed. That he murdered.